We have a demo here that demonstrates how our product can protect vehicles against hackers, provide cybersecurity solutions to vehicles. We have a demonstration of a smart city. And in that smart city, we have a few autonomous vehicles to be a replica of normal vehicles. They have an internal network within the vehicle. They have controllers that have external connectivity like the modern age connected vehicles. On those vehicles, we are able to demonstrate how we can protect how hackers hack a vehicle and how we can protect against them. We provide you an infrastructure where you can create a hack that connects to the vehicle, and once you take over the vehicle, you will be able to control the vehicle, making it accelerate, making it stop, or making it even go in reverse. On the second part of our demonstration, we're actually enabling our protection on those vehicles, so then the vehicle you are trying to hack is actually protected by Karwall, our flagship product. What we show you is that the vendor, the OEM, or the tier one that provided the controllers for the OEM, they can get a very detailed forensic report showing them exactly what the hacker was attempting to do and how we blocked that. And through that, they can actually fix those root causes to close those bugs and create an improved version, a fixed version for the vehicle, while the passengers and the driver are kept safe.